Are you a victor or a victim? Victims think that the world is conspiring against them. That everything is always destined to go wrong. Victims are always looking for someone else to blame. In your relationship, you have to be a victor. You have to see things as challenges. If you're using black magic spells is to become the one being chased and not the one chasing. You have to see a bright future. Even if your ex is not talking to you, stop being a victim and behave as a winner. See it as a challenge. See it as an opportunity to gain your power and discover all the things you can do when you have a love spell that really works. Take ownership of your love life. Get what you want and live the experiences that you deserve. The world is for the powerful and strong. If your ex is not talking to you, see it as a challenge and not as a condemnation.